When the US Army wants a bridge built, they want it done fast. Luckily, they have the M60 AVLB. As you can see in the video, it takes just about a minute and a half for the tank to lay down a bridge. It is an incredible piece of military hardware and one that needs to be seen in action to be believed. The tank can lay a 19-meter bridge over water, trenches, and obstacles, allowing passage for other vehicles. Each M60 AVLB's MLC-60 scissor bridge weighs in at a massive 13,000 kilograms, constructed almost entirely out of aluminum. This amazingly engineered tank unfolds the bridge vertically and lowers it into place on the other side of a channel. When the bridge is laid in place, the tank disconnects, drive over, and can pick it back up on the other side.